The summer I killed my father, I was 10 years old. My brother Poe was 9, and my sister Cicely had just turned 14. The town we lived in was named after a slave. It said that when General Jean-Paul Baptiste was stricken with cholera, his life was saved by the powerful medicine of an African slave woman called Eve. In return for his life, he freed her and gave her this piece of land by the bayou. Perhaps in gratitude, she bore him 16 children. We are the descendants of Eve and Jean-Paul Baptiste. I was named for her.